GameSynth is a procedural sound design tool. With it, you can create any sound you can imagine, from realistic to purely abstract. GameSynth comes with specialized synthesizers for the most common types of sound effects, such as impacts, contacts, weather, whooshes, footsteps, voice effects, particles, and more. They all use intuitive and unique user interfaces and include a sketchpad to draw sounds with a mouse or graphic tablet. GameSynth also offers a patching environment with more than 130 modules that can be combined. There you will find all classic synthesis modules, as well as specialized ones for games and animations. This patching environment can be used to design any type of sound: creatures, weapons, vehicles, mechanical parts, and more. Sound generation can be done purely via synthesis, using sample processing, or a combination of both. Here are some examples of procedural sound design in GameSynth. Sound variations can be automatically generated by assigning random ranges to the parameters, making it a very efficient way to create assets for games and animations. In addition to saving sounds in various formats, GameSynth interfaces with many creative tools. It exports to game engines, audio middleware, and sound tools. When working with animation, curves can be imported from graphic packages to drive the sounds. Should the duration or the movement of the animation change, a new sound effect can be generated in one click, without having to record new sounds or to apply artifact-prone post-processing. The GameSynth repository is the largest collection of procedural sound models for games and animations. It is ideal for learning patching and for inspiration. AI-powered features will help you find the best patch to start with. Audio analysis across the tool makes realistic sound design intuitive. Many resources are available to help in patching, including detailed manuals and videos, an interactive module table, and more than 100 tutorials on our blog. Our vibrant community is also ready to help you. Sound generated by GameSynth can be used in all your projects, free or commercial. The software is available for a single, one-time fee, and updates are free forever.